Hey everybody, this is Doc from the Ebony Ivory Cigar Podcast. Play my intro. Hey everybody, this is Doc from the Ebony Ivory Cigar Podcast, and I'm doing a second update. Remember, I wanted to get an old school vintage motorcycle, so I bought the 2017 Indian Chief Vintage. And remember the last pictures, I said I was going to do some more work on it. So take a look at what's been done and what we're, Jeremiah and I, my master mechanic who works on all my bikes, what we're going to be doing. Yeah. Take a look what we're going to be doing. So far, myself, I put on this rear seat backrest. My wife with the luggage rack came out really nice. I put on these rear guards, and I put on the heel-toe shifter. I like a heel-toe shifter. And so now, Jeremiah will be putting on the white walls. Remember this bike, they had put brand new tires on, and they didn't do the white wall tires. So we're gonna put the big white walls back on it to give it the vintage look. We also gonna put Tab Performance slip-on mufflers. They don't make the five caliber zombie baffles for the Indian, but they do make the 4.5. So losing a half of an inch, but no big deal. I think it still should sound nice and wake up this bike. And we also will be changing these passenger foot pegs into full boards. So take a look at it now, and I'll show you as soon as Jeremiah finished the bike. Give us a couple hours, and we'll post it. Let you know how it came out, and you can comment, like, share on your thoughts on how it came out. But this is Jeremiah, Master Mechanic. He's already built three of my Harley Davidsons to customs, motor, pretty much everything. And now he's working on the India. Stay tuned. So we just completed all the installs on the Indian Chief Vintage. Take a look at what we did. So we installed leather across the rider footboards to kind of blend in with the bike. We also put in, as I stated before, a heel shifter. We installed a floorboards, chrome floorboards for the passenger. Very nice here. We also got the rear crash guard for the saddlebags. We put in the Tab 4.5 BAM exhaust. We also installed a phone charger mounted for your phone. And most importantly, now the white wall tires. I think it looks great. Came out great. Thanks to Jeremiah, my master technician. He did an excellent job.